on and ride the ego trip. Come on. Hey, how about a little boost for the old ego? Come on, you, sir. Step right in here. Yes, you.
I'm just an ordinary person. No, you don't want
to. Just put this device on your head, sir. That's it.
For what it's worth, I've been rapping since my mom gave birth. When I snatched a doctor's stethoscope to spit out a verse. Unrehearsed, I went on tour before I crawled on the floor. Freestyling with metaphors from Star Wars. Like I'm a lightsaber cutting down MCs. So freeze inside my carbon chamber if you thought in danger. I didn't walk in anger. I walked in size two Tims with a baby triple goose on my limbs. Any sucker who tried to defy didn't survive by five. I was the single greatest rapper alive and rather bold. When I was 6 years old, tracked down a leprechaun just to piss on his gold. Behold the mic, mathematical, radical rap avenger. I injured MCs from here to Tel Aviv. Best believe I was great by eight. No debate by ten, I was the nine-time defending champion of world mic supremacy. Girls tried to get with me, but they got fry in the end. When they pretend to be sweet and I wouldn't put my rhymes on pause, they'd have to wait till I was 12 to get their hands in my drawers. So when 13, 14, and 15 passed, I amassed an empire of ass higher than shafts. And that ain't even the half. See, every rhyme written left a new religion in its aftermath. I blasted past MCs with a masterclass. Cats were gasped, I just had to laugh. Some were twice my age, some were nice on stage. Some were quite afraid of my mic grenade. Cause when I pulled out the pen to begin, all you could hear was, Lord forgive me, I repent for my sins. I made the sun turn dim with a flick of my wrist. I split the Nile by a mile more than Moses' stick. Broke the moon into bricks with my ballpoint bit. Returned to earth.